You're really making a big deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
Us talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith.
That landing could have been softer.
Are you breaking my power armor?
No, and it's not your power armor.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
The guns on this thing, huh?
I didn't have time to get them working, so...
No guns? You're killing me, Kinsey.
I found you power armor, but I'm just missing stuff.
Kinsey, my mech is too big for the door. Can you do something?
Oh my god, this is a real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
I'll find another door. I can't hack the doors, and I don't exactly have fingers. How do I open them?
Brute force works.
There are the aliens.
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
I am awesome! I got a robot! Humans in all these pods?
Maybe, but I don't think the Zen abduct humans exclusively.
I think I'm getting close. Shit, one of the pods is broken.
Any chance that's the one Matt was in?
They didn't really label these things, Kinsey, but I hope so.
Get away from me! I mean it!
Whoa, 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 Matt, relax. It's me.
About time I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they had. I didn't realize they had robots.
See, this is a robot. Thank you. Kinsey was all, this is power armor, not...
So, not a robot?
What kind of firepower does that make have?
Kinsey said the guns are missing... stuff.
Typical. Give me a moment to find the parts.
All hail to me!
Get to me and I'll set you up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
Don't ever sell it. It's a gun, Matt. I got it.
It's more than just a gun.
All right, let's get to Kinsey. Oh, yeah! This is what I'm talking about! I'm just that good! Robots have the best guns! Kinsey, tell me you're close.
I'm close. I'm also lying. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Matt, get down! Here comes some more! Shh. Easy.
Better you than me.
Stay down, Matt!
Shit's getting hairy. Get here now!
We're gonna die here! I know it!
Kenzie, you need to get here! Easy. Matt, the gun stopped working.
I did what I could. I can't really fix it right now. Fuck.
I'm here. Get to me.
Ship's at the platform, Matt. Get to it. Take the other turret. I pulled your ass out of prison, Matt. The least you can do is help protect the ship.
Please, if your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself.
Can't handle things, Matt. I'm sure Keith David would love a crack at this.
That is Mr. Keith David to you.
Oh, shit. We woke Mama. Where's the big ship, Kenzie?
I'm not sure!
Look at us, killing everything in sight. Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about?
What's it doing, Kinsey?
I mean, the right!
Kinsey!
Sorry, I'm facing the other way!
I don't want to sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone could at least give me a high five?
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shandi, and... oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shandi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong. Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.